Sup, Trophy Hunters? King Superboy just signed in. And welcome to the April edition of the Flash Sale. These deals will be gone in a flash. So let's get this started. Didn't this game just came out and it's already on sale? The fuck? Damn, man. Game suck or something? Okay, I was gonna get it, but alright. Ooh, I might actually consider... We'll see eventually. Oh, what do you know? It's still $11.99. Remember when it's $9.99? If I do decide to get the game, I may have to get this too, so we'll see. Is this part of the season pass or something? Like, what is this? I would love to get Spyro, but if it was like $20 less, I'll definitely get it. Ace Combat? You have to be $20 for me to purchase you. Something tells me this game has a platinum and I should buy it. Wait a minute. This game comes with two other games. Yeah, why not? Let's just get that instead. So this game is kind of a 2 out of 10, maybe 20 hour. I don't know. I really don't know. Ooh, less than an hour plat and it's stackable? Yeah, I'm definitely gonna get it. Okay, Tomb Raider. That season pass is really bugging me. If you were just a little bit cheaper, if you were like Assassin's Creed Odyssey, I would get you. But please, if you're on that level, I'll definitely get you. Another easy plat, and it's stackable. Yeah, definitely getting it. Oh shit, look at this. Steel Rats, and then Steel Rats Deluxe Edition. Oh shit, this game's super serious. Okay, so I made my choice, and here's the final results. With three games purchased, I spent a total of $37.77. Stay tuned for the next flash sale video as you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever.